I just had to get rid of this rug because Sammy just thinks that rugs are pee pads. I ripped my license plate. Alright, so this is my backyard. And I just wanted to come out here because it's actually like really nice out today. So it's like 15 degrees. It feels like summer. Like I would love to go for a rip on the bike, but she ain't ready. She needs an oil change. Sticker. I didn't renew my sticker, so I gotta go do that. I gotta go down to my old hood tomorrow. I'll probably just go get things done that I just need to do, like the sticker, change my license. I gotta go to the doctor, and I'm gonna get eyelash extensions because I want to feel pretty. To be honest, there's no other reason. Can't afford it. Shouldn't afford it. I'm gonna do it because I want to feel pretty. But I want to come out here and just like talk for a bit. Oh my god! Because I was talking to this girl on Instagram yesterday, and like I responded to her, and she was just telling me that she feels really lonely, and she appreciates like the honesty that I post online, my YouTube, and on social media, and that like, yeah, like we all post like everything is like great, we're motivated, we're gonna kill it, da 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 da, but like when you look at my life and you look at it on social media, what I portray versus like how it really is, like I'm not exactly honest on there. Like I have down days, as you guys know, I have up days, I feel good about my body, I don't feel good about my body. I am fine with being alone and independent, and other times I'm really sad and lonely. And the sad and lonely thing, there's always something going on with my life, and it's like, it's weird. Like I've never had a point, I guess, where I've felt unsure of someone's intentions or feelings or what they wanted from me, like to be. So I've been having a lot of like high highs and like low lows, and just like the lows give me like anxiety, and I never really used to be a person that suffered from anxiety until like my past relationship when I was just dating a douchebag. So I never experienced anxiety, and that anxiety was caused directly in correlation to like his behaviors. And then now this anxiety I have is like weird, it's like internal, and I know I'm creating some of these situations. I don't know, it's really weird. Weird place to be. And I feel like I could suntan right now. Like if I put on a bathing suit, I could lay back here and tan. Not a bad idea. Anyways, I'm gonna go get the dogs and we're gonna play in the backyard. Okay, bye. Home from the gym, shower changed. Now that does not mean that I get to take a break. I do client programs, already took the dogs out, they're good. Lumber party outfit of the day. I think they're coming back. Hey. Thirsty dog. All right, time to get to work. All right, it's the next day. I was gonna edit some footage that's currently on my camera last night. But I got to the computer and realized that I had footage on there that I had not edited, so I just edited that footage. So we're gonna carry on here. I don't know if this will be a new vlog or what, or this will be added to like current what's the word I'm looking for? Content. What we're looking like today. Thoughts? Coming back, yeah. No idea what my weight is, but still big in like figure world. We're looking like though, shaping up. I wonder what my check-ins like here would look like. Okay. About to take a handful of sups, because I just ate my first meal. I do have a couple of appointments today. I go down to my old, old hood to get some things done. John lately. Ticket gas, and these were $3 for $5, and I've been really loving these Rockstar Thermo, zero cals, whatever, marshmallow. Okay, so it's 10 calories, but that's because of the erythritol. This far out, don't care. A bit later in the day, I got some work done, took the dogs for a little play, since it's so nice out. I just changed. Black on black. Gymshark. Gonna head back to the gym. Do a little HIIT workout. And train client. Do all the things. I wish I could snap out of this. Blah. I'll put that up there for my keys. What do you think? Keys are over there though. Changed. Put Donis in his cage. Off to pay bills and do adulting. Okay, bye. Take a nap. Sometimes I feel like I suck as an adult, but I just did a bunch of adulting. I got the new sticker for my motorcycle, changed my address for my health card, changed my address for my license, updated my driver's registration for both my motorcycle and my car since my address changed. And I think that's it. My car sticker was already done. Yeah. So now, off to do more adulting things. Can I win the lotto, please? Adulting number two. I got my lashes done, super long and voluminous. My eyes are watering still from the glue. Sometimes your girl just wants to feel pretty, especially when she's like attempting to get lean. I want to look pretty without a lot of effort. Okay, so I went in and then I decided that I wanted to do like a later workout just because there's like some people I'm trying to avoid. And then, so I played with the dogs. I watched a video. I did some work. Ate. And now I gotta go to the health food store and then I'm gonna go to the gym. Every store I go into, someone compliments my nails. I just went into Nature's Emporium. Picked up some things like ashwagandha, GABA. Oh no, I didn't get ashwagandha. I ordered it on Amazon while I was in there because Amazon had a better price. But I got GABA. This is the best deal. Because I compared it to Amazon. And then now I'm going to go to the gym and train.
Good morning.
Been in this like, oh, that's bad. This weird mood. Like I just can't snap out of it and be happy. So strange. Like I go through phases, but like, ugh. Like is it the winter blues? Is it still the winter blues?
Also, I feel like my eyelashes didn't go like over as far as they should have. And like this one's like itchy or something. The struggle. Made coffee in my favorite dog mug. It literally says my dog is my favorite. Okay, I'm gonna do some work and then head to the gym. Today is a leg day, and I think we're gonna do a fun one. Almond creamer, because I'm gonna live on the edge today. Living on the edge. I don't normally do the almond milk creamer, just occasionally. Not bad. 25 calories, 1 fat, 4 carbs. And it's a high, quote unquote, carb ish day because it's leg day. I should check in today. Oop. After that check and fail, I couldn't figure out this stand and the angle so you could see my whole body. So I just did the check-in with my phone. And I'm annoyed because my weight hasn't done shit. But it is what it is. Also, I live by myself. And I'm amazed at the amount of dishes that I produce. I'm only eating approximately 4 to 5 meals a day here. That's all I have, 4 or 5 meals. Like, where do I accumulate this stuff from? Someone, please tell me. Why do I always have dishes on dishes on dishes on dishes? Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I'm gonna put away my dishes and go to the gym. All right, it's been a long afternoon. I've said this to you guys before, and I don't know what about my personality makes me this way, but other people's behaviors and actions affect me. Hiccup. Other people's behaviors and actions affect me to my core. It consumes me. It gives me anxiety. I can't move on with my day. I obsess over things that are done or said or that I find disrespectful. And then it ruins my day. I'm sure, I haven't talked to you guys about this, but okay, so it's so hard to talk to you guys about things that I like haven't even acted on. Like, I need to preface, and it takes me a while to preface before I do. But anyways, I'm sure it's the reason why things are the way they are right now. Here we are in the closet again. You said? I thought this. Why? Lay down. 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 So, I don't know if you guys noticed, but I can't go anywhere in my house without my dogs following me. They are literally my best friends and attached at my hip. And I do love them, although sometimes they ignore the crap out of me. I brought that on myself. So Adonis is my big baby. He has the oldest, and he's been with me through two moves, and he's smarter than Sammy. Not only he went to training, he's technically trained as an off-leash working dog.
He's shock collar trained, so I hope that doesn't offend anybody. And he's also crate trained. So he knows, like, when I'm upset about something, and he will try and comfort me, whereas Sammy's like, what's going on, guys? Sammy. Ew, Sammy farted. Sammy is untrained. Sammy only knows one thing. Kind of two. Like, he knows sit. He sit? Sammy, sit. 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 Good boy. Good sit. So, the one thing that I wish I would have done differently, when Sammy was a puppy, he used to cry a lot, so I'd always put him in my lap. And so then, now, he's like, always has to be near me. Like, Adonis will go do his own thing, for the most part. Like, as long as he doesn't think that Sammy's getting all the attention. Hey, Adonis. No. But Sammy, Adonis, lay down. But Sammy, cannot be without his mom. Thank you. Like, this is why I can't work at home anymore. Because it's like, always. Always like this. How do people have real children? Okay, move. Move. Move, Adonis. What does that do? You're squishing him with your butt. Move. Move. Hey, move. Okay, I don't want love right now. Anyways, the whole point of this clip is to say it's nighttime now, and this is when they started this recent thing in the past month, I swear, acting up at night. Like, energy, like, through the roof. I don't know if it's a time change or, like, what it is. Mate, don't bite my ear. Adonis, can you not? Sammy. 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 Stop. I'm trying to do something. Can you just wait? Your breath stinks. Your breath stinks. Say hi to people. Say hi. 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 I don't want kisses. Say hi over there. Breastfeeds. Breastfeeds. Boy, are you a good boy? Are you a good boy? Can I kiss? Adonis kiss. Adonis kisses. Adonis kisses. Adonis kisses. Good boy. Okay.